Okay, everybody, very sorry. The technology, we had completely lost internet. And I think all of you are there. Can you hear me? Can you give me a thumbs up? I'll quickly connect your teacher and we'll get there. Fantastic. Oh, so nice to see. And a big smile. Can I see a big smile on your faces? Yeah, we waited for 5 minutes, you know. It was a very long face. Yeah, all right. So thank you, everybody. I'll quickly go and help Shazia ma'am to set things up and we'll get started. 1 minute and we are on. Any help required? Then what do you want? I'm just connecting. You'll have to use this, huh, Shazi? Okay. You can share whenever you want. Just switch it on and start.
Okay. So, just share the first slide. That's it. Then.
This is your first slide.
And I want to see the where is my slide then? Where is my slide?
Just switch it up. Video.
Okay, hello everyone. Am I audible? Okay, just give me 2 minutes. Not 1 minute.
What do you
want? It's not working. No, but I want to see the entire kids.
Everything is here.
Okay. Okay. Hello, everyone. Okay. So I'm audible, right? Okay. We'll straight jump into our session because we have already wasted so much of time, right? Yes? I can't hear you all. Okay. So to guess my topic, I will give you a riddle. Is it okay? Show me thumbs up. Okay, very nice, very nice. So you have to guess my topic and I will give you clue. And whoever knows the answer, they have to raise their hand. Is it okay? Is it okay? Yes? Okay. So this is my first clue for the riddle. And you have to guess what is my topic, okay? Okay. So my first clue is, can you see the screen? Show me the thumbs up if you can see the screen. Okay. So my first clue is, you will find me in people's window and balconies. Whoever want to give the answer, they have to raise their hand. Okay. So that, okay, I can see Hamna raising their hand. Okay, Hamna, unmute yourself. Wait a minute. Can you unmute yourself? Hamna? Okay, now Hamna, speak.
Pigeon!
Pigeon! Okay, pigeon. I will give you my second clue, okay? So are you ready for my second clue? Yes? Are you ready? Okay. My second clue is, if I die, everyone dies. Okay. Who want to give the answer? Please raise your hand. Mustafa? Mustafa? Okay, unmute yourself, Mustafa. Okay, speak, Mustafa.
Earth.
Okay, let's see the third clue, Mustafa. Give me a minute. Okay, my third clue is this. Can you see the third clue? I am a living thing, but I can't walk.
I know the answer.
Okay, who knows the answer? Musfira? Musfira? Just give me 2 minutes.
All right, so we have got too many computers in one room and it's got overheated. I think we'll just set it up for Shazia ma'am and then we'll get started. So now I have the control. Now I will be in control. So who said pigeon? So one of you said a pigeon. Why pigeon, right? Can you raise your hand so I can speak to you? 1 minute. Okay, we have too many people here. All right, so some of you said pigeon, some of you said earth. Now there is a clue in it that this is about plants, right? You all said about plants. Absolutely, some of you gave an answer. Jamila says it's a bird. Okay, Jamila, where is Jamila? Now I'll have to set things up. Don't worry, we've got a very interesting story. Aisha has something. Aisha Fahmida, you're raising your hand. Go ahead, tell me.
Fish.
Okay. Fish in the balcony. Maybe you're keeping something there as in aquarium. Okay. Who else has an answer?
I can see Umar answering.
Okay. There you are. Our teacher is back. Can I quickly run to the ones who I can see? Nusaiba?
Umar? Yes.
Okay. Hold on. Shazia, I'll go to Nusaiba and then I'm going to Umar. Umar,
okay. Nusaiba,
louder. Plants. Okay, Nusaiba says plants.
Okay.
Musfira Rizwani. Now you all can read it.
Okay, now they can see actually what is written down. Okay.
So please continue and then I'll go to the kids. Go ahead.
So it's plants. So today we are going to learn about plants. And as I said that with every session, I have a story for you all. So we are going to listen a very nice and interesting story. Okay? So now you know that my topic for today is plants. Okay. So now I have few things for you all to see. Okay. Here I have seeds. Can you see? This is called as black beans.
Yeah.
Can you see black beans?
Yeah, yeah. Shazi, now they can see you very well. Yeah,
okay.
Go ahead.
Okay. So this is kidney beans. Sorry, not black beans, kidney beans. Okay. And I have green mung for you. This is called as, I don't think so, you will be able to see because it's very tiny. So there is green color mung. And this is easily available in everybody's house. Okay. So what am I going to do over here is, I have two lovely pots. Can you see the pots?
Yeah.
Show me thumbs up. Okay. So what am I going to do is I have soil in it. Can you see the soil?
Yeah.
You can tell me what is the color of the soil?
Brown.
Brown. Who said brown? Mustafa, you said?
Yes.
Okay. Brown. So what am I doing is I'm taking this kidney beans. Do you know why this is called as kidney beans? Who can tell me that why this is called as kidney beans? Please raise your hand.
Can I go to Ali?
Okay. I can see Yusuf and Safiya raising their hand.
Okay.
So unmute yourself and speak.
Go ahead. I've unmuted them. Yusuf and Safiya.
Because it have shape of a kidney.
Wow, very nice. Because the kidney beans shape is just like our kidney, which is in our body, okay? So what am I doing over here is I'm taking 2-3 kidney beans with me and I am putting it inside, okay, in the soil. So I'm pressing it inside. Okay, can you see? I have already pressed and I have covered it with soil. Okay, you can put 3-4 kidney beans inside this, in the pot. Okay, and then I will take the other pot. Can you see the other pot? Yes. Okay, and now I have green moong dal. What is it? Green moong dal, and that also I'm putting it inside and I'm pressing it inside the soil. Okay, then what I'm going to do is, now you cannot see green moong dal because it's inside the soil. Okay, and now I have a cute little cup, and in this there's water. Okay, and I'm going to pour little water in this. Can you see?
And that is Zainab's cup with her permission, isn't it?
Okay. Can you see? I have put little bit water inside it. And I'm going to put little bit water in my other pot also. Okay. Now it's ready. Okay. Okay. Now we'll move ahead. Did you see my two pots? Did you see? Now they are ready. Okay. So now I have a question for you all. And what you have to do is, it's a small quiz. What you have to do is, you have to raise your hand if you know the answer and I will call out your name and you have to answer me. Is it all right? Please show me thumbs up. Okay, good, good. Okay, we'll move ahead. Okay, can you see the screen? Can you see the screen?
Wait a minute, I'll share the screen with you.
Oh wait, just give me 2 minutes and we'll share the screen with you, okay? So are you ready for the quiz? Excited? Okay, very well, Musfira. Very well, Khatija. Okay. It's already there. Okay. And should I increase it? No. Okay. Now, can you see the screen? No. I want to see everything. Okay. Good. I will quickly move to our quiz. Okay. Okay, so this is just a picture which I have added. It is just for your eyes. You have to just see that first we saw the seed, and then what will happen to the plant? The sprouts will come out, the roots will come out, okay? And the third is, you will see the seedling coming out. And the third, the fourth picture is that you will see the complete plant. Okay, this is just for your eyes. You don't have to remember anything. We'll go straight to our quiz. Okay, so this is my first question to you all. Okay, you have to raise your hand. Okay, what does a plant need in order to grow and be healthy? So there are 4 things which the plants need in order to be healthy and to grow well. So who can tell me the answer? I can see Zainab raising hand. Zainab, can you unmute yourself? Zainab?
Water.
What you said?
Water.
Very nice. Water. Okay. Next, who can tell me the next answer? What else do we need? Nusaiba, can you unmute yourself and tell me? Nusaiba? I can't hear you, Nusaiba. Wait.
Can you go to someone else?
Nusaiba? Okay.
Keep telling the names. They're all unmuted. If okay. They don't.
Yeah, Nusaiba, go ahead. Nusaiba, go ahead. Nusaiba? Nusaiba? unmute yourself. Only Nusaiba will speak.
You said that.
Just give me a second.
Can I go to the ones I can see? Umar Sadiq, can you answer please? Umar Sadiq, you unmuted.
Umar Sadiq. Okay. Can you unmute yourself and answer?
Manha, can I go to Manha?
Okay, Manha, okay. Sun, okay, light. Yes, very correct, Manha. And who can tell me the third one?
Umar Jadwit, go ahead.
He's Umar. Umar, I can't see. Huh? Umar.
Yeah. Air,
very nice. Air means the right temperature. Okay, and what is the fourth one?
Ali can say.
Ali.
Carbon dioxide.
Ali.
Soil.
Yes, very right. So just see the screen. Just see the screen. Is your answers right? Okay. Water.
Everyone's done?
Yes. Water and light and the right temperature.
Okay.
So, are you ready for my next question?
Then.
Kids, are you ready for my next question? Please show me your stuff. Okay. We'll go to the next question, okay? Okay. So, here is my next question for you all. What will happen to a plant if it is kept in the cupboard or in a dark place? Quickly tell me. Who knows the answer? Okay.
Can I go to Hazik?
Hazik?
It will die.
Yes. Anybody else?
Hamna?
It will not grow.
Hamza?
Yeah, Hamna, say that, Hamna.
Hamza?
It will die.
Musfira Rizwani?
It will die.
Musfira, it will die. Okay, yes. Eventually it will die, but it will survive for 2-3 days or maybe more than that, but it will start getting weak. Okay, and when it will start getting weak, the stems will become thin because it will put all its energy into searching the light. So light is like a food. If it will not get, it will stay for some time, but eventually it will die. Very correct. Okay, so now we'll move on to third question. Can we move on to third question? Yes. Thumbs up from everyone. Yes. Okay. So, as you said, that the plants require right temperature. Yes. You all said that right temperature or air is required for the plants. So,
thermometer.
You already said the answer. Who said the answer? Please, can I see? And can you tell me your name?
Yahya.
Who said the answer?
It's Yahya.
Okay, Yahya. Where are you, Yahya? I can't see you. Okay. Or maybe on the next screen. Yahya. Okay, fine. Okay, Yahya. So Yahya said an instrument which is used to check our body temperature when we are sick. So it is thermometer. He is absolutely right. Thermometer. Okay. Can you see the thermometer? Yes. Okay. So even plants require the right temperature. Okay. We'll go to the next question. This is a very, very funny question. Okay. And you can experiment this. It's a fun fact. Not funny, but fun fact. You can go and experiment this, okay? What will happen if an apple is put inside the water? Tell me quickly. Who it wants to answer this?
Washed. It will be washed.
No.
Process. Okay, Mustafa.
I wanted to know whether it will sink or float.
Float.
Who said float?
Mustafa.
Mustafa, you said float. Why?
Sink.
Why will float, Mustafa?
Because it is heavy.
So it will float. Okay, I want someone also to answer. No. Ali, can you answer? No. Ali, unmute yourself and answer. Yes. Ali, yes. Answer.
Yeah, answer.
Float.
It float. Will float. Okay. And Umar? Umar? Sadiq. Umar Sadiq. Can you unmute yourself and tell me the answer?
It will float.
Why it will float, Umar?
Because the water will be going upwards.
Because water will push the apple upwards. Okay. And Musfira Sayyad, can you tell me what will happen to the apple if I'll put it inside the water?
It will sink.
It will sink. Who said it will sink?
Me.
Umaima, you said?
It will sink.
It will sink. Yes, even I think it will sink because it is heavy, right?
Yes.
But actually it will not sink. It will float. Why? Do you know that? Do you know? Do you want to know the reason? Because apple has 25% of air in it. So apple has air. That is why if you put the apple in the water, it will float. Okay? Is it fun? Yes? So can you, will you like to try it at home? So go and try it. If you have an apple at home for iftari, then you should try this. Okay? Done? Okay.
Manha says big thumbs up. That's nice,
okay,
Manha.
Very nice. Okay. Okay. Now what we have is...
Khadija says that as well. Cool.
I think y'all are enjoying. Yes, y'all are enjoying playing the quiz. Yes. Okay. Very nice. I can see Manha with two thumbs. Very good. Okay. Now, who is ready to listen to a story? Please show me thumbs up. Oh, yes, I can see everyone excited to listen to a story. So, can you read what is written? Which story is this? This is
Jack and Jill.
Jack and the Beanstalk.
Okay, yes, this is Jack and the Beanstalk. Before starting the story, I just wanted to know, like, how many of you have already read this story? Zainab, you have already read the story? Okay, Hazik said he has already read the story. Mustafa has already read. Umaima said?
I also have read.
Okay. I could see that there are 4 to 5 people who are saying that I have already read the story. But here we are going to take new lessons from this story. So are you ready? And is everyone excited? Even if you have read the story, we will learn something new with the story. Okay? Yes? Okay. Again, show me the thumbs up, please. Okay. Very nice. Very nice. Chalo. We'll go ahead to our story time. Okay. So everybody, please mute yourself because now only I have to speak. And when I will call you out, then you have to speak. Okay? So once upon a time, there was a boy called Jack. Okay? Can you see Jack? He's a handsome, cute little boy, just like Ali, Mustafa, Hazik, and Umar. Okay? So, Jack used to live in a cottage with his mother. Okay? And he had only one possession with him, which was very valuable to Jack. And what was it? It was his cow. And this cow's name is Dizzy, okay? And Dizzy used to give milk to them every day. So they used to drink milk and then whatever milk is left, they used to sell it in the market. So they used to earn this way. So this was the only valuable possession Jack and his mother had. But one day what happened is, there came a time like, where mother said that, Jack, you have to sell this cow in the market because now we don't have any money to feed. So you have to sell this cow in the market and earn or fetch a good amount of money. Okay? So with a heavy heart, Jack took the dizzy to the market. But before reaching to the market, he met a stranger. Okay? And this stranger had a curly mustache. He said to Jack, "Jack, I really like your cow. Give your dizzy to me and take this beans." So he said, "This cheap beans? I will take this cheap beans for my this dizzy? No way. Yeah. Then the stranger said that this bean is not an ordinary bean. It's a magical bean. Then Jack thought for a while again and he said, "Oh, is it?" And he said that if once you will take this beans, you will not have any problem of money. The money will keep flowing. So Jack thought for a while again and he said that I will not have any problem of money. Okay, let me take it. And that was a deal. So Jack gave the cow to the stranger and stranger gave the magical beans to Jack. Okay, let's pause it over here. And I have a question for you all, okay? Are you ready for the question?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Can you see the screen now? Can you see the screen?
Yes.
Okay. Just a minute. I just want to see everyone over here. Okay. So tell me, if your mommy sends you to the market, with 500 rupees or 1,000 rupees and tells you, okay, go get something from the market, and you met a stranger and that stranger offers you something like kind of a lollipop and he said that it's a free and you can have it or give me your money, what will you do in that scenario? Okay,
I will not take.
Okay, who wants to answer? Please, you have to raise your hand because I can't. Okay. I will go to Amina. Amina, please unmute yourself and speak. Amina, can you unmute yourself?
Thank you, Kari.
Okay, Amina. Tell me, Amina.
I will run away.
You will run away. Why you will run away, Amina? It's nice chocolate. Who can give me the answer? Manha? Unmute yourself and tell me. What will you do if a stranger will offer you a lollipop?
My mom, I will run away.
Amina, I heard you. I will run away. And what else? Khatija, can you answer? Khatija Kazi?
The stranger is the thief.
The stranger is the thief.
He's the thief.
The stranger is the beast.
Thief.
No.
Thief.
The thief.
Thief. Even if it is not a thief, then?
He's a robber.
He's a robber. How will you know that he's a robber? Just by looking at his face?
No.
Then?
Just by taking money.
But he has not taken money. He's just offering you lollipop. Okay. Khatija, do you want to answer? Khatija, do you want to answer?
Yes.
Yes, tell me, Khatija. Okay. Who else want to answer? Okay. Shabana Sayed, that's definitely a mummy's name. Can you unmute yourself and speak? Screen name Shabana Sayed. Okay. Do you want to speak? Okay, I can see Jamila. Jamila, do you want to speak?
I will not take the lollipop.
You will not take the lollipop. Why? He's a good man. He's giving you lollipop. He's a nice looking man. He doesn't look like a thief or a robber. Okay, I'll jump to Umaima. Umaima, do you want to answer?
Yes.
Tell me.
Yes. I will not take.
You will not take. Why?
Because It might be something strange.
Okay, if you find something strange, or if he's a stranger, or if you don't know who that person is, then you should not take anything from him. And what you should do? Someone said that they should run away, or you should ask for help, okay? You should shout or scream if he forces you to take that lollipop, or if he forces you to take that money from you, okay? So you should not talk to the stranger.
Stranger. Or sometimes he will kidnap you.
Okay. Sometimes they can kidnap you, but we don't know who that stranger is. So we should not talk to them, okay? Okay.
Me.
So now, just mute yourself and we'll go to our story again, okay? So now what happens is, now Jack reached home and he's very excited to show everything to mommy. He's very disturbance. Okay. So, how he sold his cow and how he earned this magical beans and how he met the stranger. But is mommy happy? No, mommy was not happy at all. She was very, very angry. And she said that you got this beans for me. And what she did is. Just a minute. Okay, just a minute, okay. Okay, 8 minutes, just a minute, huh? I'm coming to you. Okay, so now mommy was not happy. Mommy was not happy and she threw the beans outside the window. Okay. And she said to Jack, go to the room and you are not coming out until morning. Okay. So mommy usually gets angry. This is an exclusive question for Umar. Umar, are you there with me? Umar? Okay. Umar, what happens when mommy gets angry? Tell me her reaction quickly. Unmute yourself, Umar. Umar, you need to unmute. Okay, I can't hear you, Umar. Okay, so we'll continue the story because I can't hear Umar. Umar, can you unmute yourself? Okay, fine. Okay, so what happens is the next morning when Jack woke up in the morning, he saw that his room. Can you hear me? Am I audible? Please show me thumbs up. Okay, we'll continue the story. Okay, so the next morning when Jack woke up in the morning, he saw that his room was really dark. Why his room was really dark? Because the shadow was falling from outside. So he quickly went outside the window and he saw that a huge beanstalk was standing right inside the garden. Okay, so he quickly ran outside and when he looked up, he saw that it was really, really huge and he could not see the top of the beanstalk. Okay, because it was touching the sky. The top was touching the sky. So in his curiosity, what Jack did is, he started climbing the beanstalk. Because he was fit and fine, he was able to quickly climb the beanstalk. But as he was reaching the top of the beanstalk, it was becoming difficult and harder to grab on something. But eventually, he reached the top of the beanstalk. And what he saw over there? there was a huge castle. Should I come outside? Should I? Okay. I can't see anything. Wait. Just give me 2 minutes because there's a lot of network problem and I think so you are not able to hear them. Are you able to hear me?
Yes.
Okay. Okay. Now can you see me? Yes. Okay, I want to see everyone's face.
Mama, I can't hear you now.
Okay, 8 minutes. You will be able to hear me. Okay. So now he saw a castle. Doing this. Please, whoever is scribbling the screen, please can you stop scribbling? Okay, now I can see everyone. Okay, so now what happens is he saw a huge castle. He saw a huge castle. Why I am not able to? Can you go behind? Okay, he saw a huge castle and in that castle, there was a huge door. Okay, can you see the huge door? Okay. And that door was slightly open. Okay. So now we'll pause it over here again. And I want to ask you, we'll go to the next screen. Okay. So tell me, like, you know, if you go to your friend's house, huh? And you find the door open, what will you do? You have knocked and nobody opened the door. Oh, sorry. The door is already open. Nobody is inside. Will you enter the room? Or will you not enter the room?
Not enter.
Please raise your hand. Okay. I can't see everyone. Okay. Tell me. Okay. I want to give chance to someone who has not spoken yet. Aisha. Aisha is raising her hand. Aisha, can you speak?
I can't hear you.
Aisha, can you unmute yourself? Okay. Aisha. Aisha, speak.
Will you not enter?
What will you do?
Not enter.
You will not enter. Why you will not enter? Because nobody is responding from inside. You feel like you should go inside and check whether your friend is there or not. What will you do then? Aisha, what will you do if you will not enter?
Go back home.
Okay, Zainab wants to answer. Zainab, unmute yourself and answer. Okay, who else want to answer? Okay, who else wants to answer? Please raise your hand. Hazik, do you want to answer? Hazik, can you unmute yourself and answer me? Yes, Hazik. Tell me your answer. Unmute yourself, Hazik. Okay, can I go to somebody else? Ali, do you want to answer? Unmute. Okay, Ali. Okay, 3 participants raised their hands. Okay, but not able to unmute them. Okay. Yusuf and Safiya, can you answer?
Yes,
we cannot enter inside because they did not give us the permission.
So then what you should do? Then what you should do?
We should go back
to your home. We should go. Achha, we should go back. Yes, there is a prophet hadith also. Like if you find that the door is open, you should just knock 3 times. And if they didn't respond, then what you should do? You should go back to your home. Okay? Okay, we learned something?
Yes.
Okay. Now we'll go to our screen again and we'll continue the story. We go to the screen. Can you see the screen?
Yes.
Okay. Hey, just a minute. Let me go to my screen. Okay. Just a minute. Just give me 2 minutes. Okay. Can you see the screen?
Yes.
Okay. So here is my screen. Okay, we'll continue the story. Okay, so this is my screen. Okay, so now he anyhow will continue the story. I know y'all are very smart. Y'all will not enter the house. But Jack, what Jack did is, because the door was slightly open, so he entered the castle, okay? And when he entered the castle, what he found is, he found that all the furnitures over there, the tables, the chairs, the bowl, everything was very huge. There was a bowl in which the water was filled and actually the Jack could bathe in it, okay? So now, suddenly, what he heard is a rumbling sound, okay? And Jack got really scared and he went inside the cupboard to hide himself. And when he went inside the cupboard to hide himself, there was a little hole through which he could peep out, okay? And what he saw a huge giant, okay? He saw a huge giant and now he could see everything. We'll just skip this slide because we are running short of time. And what happened is, this giant had 2 things in his hand. Okay, can you see the 2 things in his hand? He had a musical harp and a hen. Okay. He had a musical harp and a hen. And then what he did is, he sat on the chair. And he commanded to the hen that lay a egg. And lo and behold, the hen laid an egg. And it was not an ordinary egg. It was a golden egg. Okay. And then what he did is he said to the musical harp that sing for me. And the musical harp started singing very beautifully. And the giant went to sleep. Okay. And all this time, the Jack was watching the giant. Okay. When the Jack was very sure that the giant has went to sleep, what he did is he came out of the cupboard, and Jack was very good in climbing. So he quickly climbed the table. He took the hen and the musical harp. He leapt out of the table and he started running. But there was a twist in the story. What happened? This musical harp started screaming. And the musical harp said, "Help, help, help, master, help." And when he spoke, what happened? Who was the master? The giant was the master, okay? And the giant woke up and he saw Jack running, okay? So he started chasing Jack. and the jack was running and the giant was running behind the jack. And suddenly, and then eventually Jack reached the beanstalk. Jack was very good in climbing and alighting the beanstalk. So he quickly started alighting the beanstalk. Giant, because he was really giant and he has never practiced this, so he could not alight it very quickly. And then eventually the Jack reached the bottom of the beanstalk. And then he shouted, "Mummy, mummy, help!" And who came? Mummy came. And mummy got a big axe with a big and sharp axe. And she started, without any hesitation, she started chopping the beanstalk. Okay? And the giant was still on the top. He was following Jack, but he was still on the top. And what happened when the mama started chopping the beanstalk started wobbling. Okay? When the beanstalk started wobbling, what happened? The giant fell to the ground with a thud, okay? And he crashed and he died on the spot, never to be seen again, okay? And then what happened? Then what happened is, with this golden hen, with this hen and golden harp, Mummy and Jack lived happily. But one second, what happened is, with this golden egg, what they did is, they bought their cow back, okay? And they lived happily ever after. Did you like my story?
Yes.
Okay. I can see Khatija showing me the thumbs up. Mustira showing me the thumbs up. Hamna showing me the thumbs up. But yes, this is my last slide, but we have an activity for you all. Are you ready for an activity?
Yes.
This is the last activity. Okay, you have cooperated with me a lot. So this is the last activity, okay? So what is the activity? Let me tell you. I have, Okay. So this is my activity. Okay, what is the activity is? I have jumbled the pictures. You have seen the pictures, right? In my story. What I did is I have jumbled all the pictures. What you all have to do is, one by one, you have to arrange it in a chronological order. Okay? Did you understood? So either you can describe the picture or you can tell me. There's a box, and in that box, black box, small black box, and in that black box, the letters are written. Either you can tell me this B or S letter will come first, or E letter will come second, and so on. Okay? So you can tell me like this, or you can describe the picture that this is the first sequence. Okay, can we start? Everyone understood? But for this, you have to raise your hand, okay? And I will come to you and you have to tell me the answer. Everyone understood? Please show me the thumbs up. Okay, Aisha, Khatija. Okay. We will start. Okay, sequencing this screen. Okay, who wants to go first? Who wants to go first? Please raise your hand. Okay, we'll go with Nusaiba. Okay, Nusaiba. Okay, unmute yourself, Miss Nusaiba. Okay, speak. Which is the first sequence?
B.
Are you telling me B?
Yes.
Okay, Nusaiba. Let's see. Okay, you are right, Nusaiba. Very correct. Who wants to go second? Okay, Musfira Sayyad. Okay, Musfira. Okay, Musfira, I lost you, I think so. Can I go to Umar?
Yes.
Okay, yes, Musfira, I got you again. Musfira, which is the second picture?
The second picture is that the stranger is giving the seed to the jack.
And what is the letter written on it?
E,
very nice, E. Okay, Can you see?
Yes.
Okay. Now, who will go third? Who will go third? Okay. Khatija. Khatija, unmute yourself and speak. Which is the third picture? Khatija, speak. Khatija, speak. Which is the third picture, Khatija?
N.
N. No, Khatija. Which is the third picture? You can either explain me the picture or you can tell me the letter written on it. Khatija?
Next.
Okay. Khatija?
Next.
Okay. Hamna, can you speak? Which is the third picture? Hamna, unmute yourself.
B-E-A. Thank you. Next, pata.
Hamna?
A.
A. Yes. Very nice. Very nice. It's A. Okay. Okay. Now, which is the fourth picture? Umar, can you tell me? Umar Sadiq, can you tell me the fourth picture? Can you unmute yourself, Umar? Okay. Umar, you are unmuted. Umar?
It is N.
It is N. Very nice. It is N. Okay. Wherein the giant is there and he has kept hen and musical harp on the table. Very nice. Who can tell me the fifth sequence? Musfira, would you like to say? Musfira, unmute yourself. Then I will go to Mustafa. Unmute. Okay. Mustafa, can you tell me? Mustafa, can you hear me? What you said? E. No, Mustafa, not E. Which is the fifth one? Which is the fifth one? Mustafa, can you unmute yourself and tell me?
Fifth one is the fifth one.
Yes.
Okay, I will go to someone else who can tell me the fifth sequence. Jamila, can you tell me the fifth sequence? Yes, Jamila.
E.
E? No, Jamila. Okay. Who wants to speak?
Me.
Who's saying this? Me.
Me.
Zainab, yes, tell me.
S.
S, very nice. S. Yes. Eight S? Minute. Okay, 8 minute. S, very nice. S. Okay, wherein Jack is running with the musical harp and the hen. Okay, who can tell me the next one? Sixth one. Aisha, can you tell me? Aisha Fahmida? Aisha Fahmida? No, Aisha. No. Manha, can you tell me? Who said that? Manha, can you tell me? Unmute your... Now Manha, speak. Manha, speak. I can't... T. Very nice. T. So the sixth one is T, wherein the giant is running behind the jack. Which is the seventh one? Musfira Rizwani, can you speak? Musfira Rizwani, can you speak? Which is the seventh one?
Seventh one is
right. Which one is the seventh one? Seventh one, Musfira?
Seventh one,
okay, Musfira. Yes. A, very nice. Very nice. Okay. The seventh one is A. Then tell me the eighth one. Eighth one, the last two screen. Last three. Eighth one. What happened after that? Okay, I will. Manha, you got the chance? Did you get the chance, Manha?
Yes.
Okay, so let me go to somebody else. Okay, who else? Umaima, can you tell me the eighth one, Umaima? Okay, Umaima is not. Umaima, can you tell me the eighth one? Somebody said. Okay, we'll go to Umar. Umar Jadwit, can you tell me the eighth one? Umar? Can you tell me the eighth one? Unmute yourself, Umar.
I want to tell.
Okay, who's telling me? Okay, tell me.
Yes.
Okay. Which is the eighth one? Please tell me the letter.
L.
Okay, L. Yes. Okay, it's the L. The eighth one is the L. And then which is the last one?
K.
Yes. It's K. Okay. Okay. The ninth one is the K, wherein Mummy and Jack got the hen and the musical heart. Okay. So there was lot of network glitches, but did you enjoy the session?
Yes.
Yes. Did you enjoy the story? Okay.
Yes.
Okay. We'll hope we'll meet next time again. Okay. Fine, with a new story. And did you learn anything? Everyone, can you tell me just one thing which you learned? After this, we'll close it. There's a lot of internet connection problem. Okay, who wants to speak? Please raise your hand. Okay, Umar, we'll take it from you. Okay, Umar Sadiq.
Plant. Plant.
Okay, you learned about plant. Okay. And Jamila, can you speak? What is one thing which you learned today? Jamila, I can't unmute you. Then I can see. Khatija, can you tell me one thing which we learned today?
I lost my mobile.
I can't unmute. Okay. Who can? Acha, Nusaiba, you are already unmuted. Can you tell me one thing which you learned today? What did you learn? You learned about plants. Okay. You did not learn anything from the story? Did you not learn? Yes, you learned. Aisha, do you want to say anything? Aisha Fahmida. Okay, Aisha, you are unmuted. Tell me, Aisha, what did you learn today?
When stranger gives anything, we should not take that one.
Wow, very nice. When the stranger gives you anything, you should not take, and you should not talk to the strangers. We'll go to Manha. Manha, you're looking very sad. Can you unmute yourself and speak? Yes, Manha, go ahead.
Don't take anybody's things.
Wow, Manha also found something. Yes, you should not take anything from the stranger. Okay, hope you enjoyed the session. And now we are closing the session. Bye, everyone. Bye, please. Bye, everyone.
Bye.
Okay, thank you, everyone.
Bye.
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 Okay. You can leave.
Yeah.